y'all. So, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope whatever it is that you celebrate, it was wonderful, or it's going to be wonderful if it's after Christmas. I am filming this today on Christmas Day, and I wanted to do a little bit of a gift for you guys. This is not a giveaway. It is 100% free. You do not have to be a subscriber. You don't have to comment. You don't have to like. But if you wanted to do those three things, I would absolutely love it if you do. But it is not a requirement. You can share it with friends or other people you know. But I made a list of over 100 BookTube video topics. And the reason I did this is because I know a lot of you are thinking about starting channels in the new year, or you want to become more consistent next year. And I know for me, I have been the most consistent and the most productive when I have had a plan of attack, so to speak, for that month. And one of the hardest things about coming up with that plan is coming up with video ideas. So this list, I have it in a PDF. You can print it. And I'm looking at it on my phone, and I've got it split up into categories. I have a section just for readathons. I have different vlog styles you can do, hauls, unhauls, different things like reading, currently reading, wrap-ups, DNFing books. It's all categorized, different video series you can start, different discussions, reoccurring tags. This is like your try a chapters. Recommendations, like different type of recommendation videos you can do, bookish videos, list videos, reviews and bookish discussions. A lot of these are variations of one another, and I did this for two reasons. One, I wanted to show that you can make BookTube work for you. If everybody's doing a monthly wrap-up, you don't actually have to do a monthly wrap-up in order to do a wrap-up, and you actually don't have to do a wrap-up at all. And I also wanted to show people that you have the creative liberty to do what it is that you feel makes you happiest and makes your content the best it can be. And you don't have to use any of these ideas. You can tweak them. You can do whatever it is you want. But I hope it's useful for you guys. And I am absolutely excited. I've been working on this for 2 weeks now, and so it's going up today. And I hope you guys find it useful, and Merry Christmas. I do have 3 or 4 Bookmas videos that I still need to get posted. They'll either go up tonight or tomorrow. It's been hectic for me, and you will see me in this exact outfit because I am filming a couple other videos today. So thank y'all, and I will hopefully see y'all later. Subscribe if you want to see more of my bookish content. And for those of you who I'll see you later, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye y'all.